Welcome to T10 Movies, the place to come to find all your favorite movies and TV shows. For more videos, please subscribe, comment, like and share. We hope you enjoy today's top 10. Thank you for watching. Number 10.
Peter Parker's relaxing European vacation takes an unexpected turn when Nick Fury shows up in his hotel room to recruit him for a mission. The world is in danger as four massive elemental creatures, each representing earth, air, water, and fire, emerge from a hole torn in the universe. Parker soon finds himself donning the Spider-Man suit to help Fury and fellow superhero Mysterio stop the evil entities from wreaking havoc across the continent.
That's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you.
I think she really likes me.
That's really nice.
Number 9.
Marvel Studios' Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings stars Simu Liu as Shang-Chi, who must confront the past he thought he left behind when he is drawn into the web of the mysterious Ten Rings organization. The film also stars Tony Leung as Wenwu, Awkwafina as Shang-Chi's friend Katie, and Michelle Yeoh as Jiang Nan, as well as Fala Chen, Menger Zhang, Florian Muntianu, and Ronnie Chang.
You walked in my shadow.
Number 8.
You were made to be ruled.
When Thor's evil brother, Loki, Tom Hiddleston, gains access to the unlimited power of the energy cube called the Tesseract, Nick Fury, Samuel L. Jackson, director of S.H.I.E.L.D., initiates a superhero recruitment effort to defeat the unprecedented threat to Earth. Joining Fury's dream team are Iron Man, Captain America, the Hulk, Thor, the Black Widow, and Hawkeye.
We get ready.
Number 7.
I come from Earth, a planet of outlaws.
My name is Peter Quill.
Brash space adventurer Peter Quill, Chris Pratt, finds himself the quarry of relentless bounty hunters after he steals an orb coveted by Ronan, a powerful villain. To evade Ronan, Quill is forced into an uneasy truce with four disparate misfits: gun-toting Rocket Raccoon, tree-like humanoid Groot, enigmatic Gamora, and vengeance-driven Drax the Destroyer. But when he discovers the orb's true power and the cosmic threat it poses, Quill must rally his ragtag group to save the universe.
A thief. Two thugs.
Number 6.
Thrilled by his experience with the Avengers, young Peter Parker returns home to live with his Aunt May. Under the watchful eye of mentor Tony Stark, Parker starts to embrace his newfound identity as Spider-Man. He also tries to return to his normal daily routine, distracted by thoughts of proving himself to be more than just a friendly neighborhood superhero. Peter must soon put his powers to the test when the evil Vulture emerges to threaten everything T.
You've seen that before. Never with that skirt.
Should probably stop staring before it gets creepy, though.
Yeah.
Too late.
Number 5.
Ever since I got bit by that spider, I've only had 1 week where my life is filled.
For the first time in the cinematic history of Spider-Man, our friendly neighborhood hero's identity is revealed, bringing his superhero responsibilities into conflict with his normal life and putting those he cares about most at risk. When he enlists Doctor Strange's help to restore his secret, the spell tears a hole in their world, releasing the most powerful villains who've ever fought a Spider-Man in any universe.
From every universe.
Number 4.
So much has happened since I last saw you. Lost my ass.
Imprisoned on the other side of the universe, the mighty Thor finds himself in a deadly gladiatorial contest that pits him against the Hulk, his former ally and fellow Avenger. Thor's quest for survival leads him in a race against time to prevent the all-powerful Hela from destroying his homeworld and the Asgardian civilization.
Where are we?
You have no idea.
Number 3.
No one's allowed to talk, is that it? You can't talk?
No, you intimidate them.
Good God, you're a woman.
Is it better to be... A billionaire industrialist and genius inventor, Tony Stark, Robert Downey Jr., is conducting weapons tests overseas, but terrorists kidnap him to force him to build a devastating weapon. Instead, he builds an armored suit and upends his captors. Returning to America, Stark refines the suit and uses it to combat crime and terrorism.
Work for me. What are you building, Stark?
Number 2.
God, seems like 1,000 years ago. I fought my way out of that cave.
Adrift in space with no food or water, Tony Stark sends a message to Pepper Potts as his oxygen supply starts to dwindle. Meanwhile, the remaining Avengers Thor, Black Widow, Captain America, and Bruce Banner must figure out a way to bring back their vanquished allies for an epic showdown with Thanos, the evil demigod who decimated the planet and the universe.
It's changed. None of us can go back.
Finally at number 1.
I have seen gods fly. I've seen men build weapons that I couldn't even imagine.
Uh-huh.
After the death of his father, T'Challa returns home to the African nation of Wakanda to take his rightful place as king. When a powerful enemy suddenly reappears, T'Challa's mettle as king and as Black Panther gets tested when he's drawn into a conflict that puts the fate of Wakanda and the entire world at risk.
My son, it is your time.
Show me my respect and bow down.
You get to decide what kind of king you are going to be. Don't freeze.
I never freeze.
Please comment on your favorites and remember to subscribe for more. Thank you for watching.